Good morning. It's Friday morning, and it is a beautiful South Texas Friday morning as we get ready to, wrap up our work week. Or, you know, you don't think about it. What if today is the beginning of somebody else's work week or the beginning of somebody else's career? Have you ever been in a situation where you've spent years doing something, you know, working at a specific, it didn't even have to be a career, a specific job or something, and then you decide to take a chance or you decide to take hold of an opportunity or attempt something new in your life, and then it's given to you, and then you're like, man, this is not what I'm used to doing. This is something entirely new. Did I make the right decision? Am I going to be okay? You know what I mean? All these thoughts and doubts and honestly irrational fears that that go through your mind when you're faced with something new. Now, I don't know about you, but I've felt fear. I've felt it in different occasions. One of the most vivid that I remember was I was standing outside of a tiger's cage. And the tiger was up close to the cage, and I wasn't that close. I mean, obviously there's a barrier, was like 6-some-odd feet, but I was looking at this beautiful, magnificent creature, and it just kind of stopped and kind of just stared at me and gave out this low growl from the pit of its stomach. Now, I don't know about you, but cage or not, somewhere deep within my core, something was yelling, run. You know what I mean? So we have fears in different ways, and one of them is when we take on something new. One thing you got to remind yourself when you take on something new, let's say you're starting a new job, you're starting a new opportunity. One thing you got to remind yourself is the job does not define you. You are who you are. You got the position because of who you are. Whatever you bring to the position, whatever you bring to the situation is based on the entirety of your life. Believe in yourself and everything that you've ever done, and believe in the strength that you've always drawn upon to do everything you've ever done in your life, and draw upon that strength and show everybody, and more importantly, show yourself that you are the right person for the job, and just get it done. Are there going to be speed bumps? Are there going to be pitfalls? Are there going to be, you know, obstacles? Absolutely. But so what? You are who you are. And you know you can make it happen. You know you can get the job done. And you know that the right person was chosen for the job. Have faith in yourself. Those who love you believe in you. Those who love you have faith in you. They see more in you than you see in yourself. You know what I mean? So believe in yourself the way others believe in you. And you're going to be able to succeed. And yes, I'm talking to you. Do the best you can. It's a fantastic day today, man. The breeze is blowing. The sun is coming out. Look at that golden light on my skin. Enjoy today. Make life worth living. We've gotten another glorious gift today. Let's make the most of it. Have a fantastic day. Have a fantastic weekend. We'll be talking.